Harley kills the old man.
That one easy. You were supposed to.
Mr. J is so going to beat Bat Brain, he doesn't stand a chance.
You'll be caught, Quinn. Caught and locked up.
Harley's got the old man on top. Anyone else coming around, he died!
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
I will crush you! Keep hitting him! Crap out of you. Yeah.
Okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time, I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Taken my map. I hope it proves useful. That was one of the easy ones.
Interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a pill pen.
Dr. Quinn's out. I know. The tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? That's my back, Doc. And, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.